A new high-tech facility in Singapore can now make around the same amount of plant-based meat as the country's average annual local supply of fish. It's a boost to the nation's goal of producing 30% of its nutritional needs by 2030. Chua Tian-Tian reports.
It makes plant-based meats, then cooks and freezes them. The equipment is the first in Singapore solely for manufacturing such products. It's among other machines at Growthwell's 30,000 square feet facility in Senoko. This one uses high pressure and moisture to make plant proteins taste more like meat.
One of the products made using the high moisture extrusion machine is this protein-based meat using chickpeas and peas. Now, it has a texture that's similar to chicken and fish, and I'm told that it's being used to make plant-based chicken nuggets and salmon flakes.
We are able, because of the continuous production line, produce triple the volume at about 4,000 to 5,000 metric tons of plant protein annually. This is achieved even with about a quarter of manpower needed, because the whole process requires less packing, less laborers, carrying of ingredients.
At the launch, Sustainability and the Environment Minister Grace Fu says the centre will help meet the country's local food production goals.
R&D and technology is also enabling new food innovations and alternative methods of food production, allowing us to produce protein-rich food from non-traditional sources. While commonly consumed proteins like eggs and fish continue to be part of the food mix, alternative proteins such as plant-based proteins have the potential to supplement Singapore's agriculture productivity and contribute to this goal as well.
She adds that going high-tech will also create more job opportunities in the agri-food sector.